Stop fumbling your girlfriend. We've got business to attend to.